老师 ，Happy birthday! I bought you a nice clock.
Do you want me dyed?
Oh, of course not. Why?
In Chinese, clock, 钟, shows the same pronunciation as the end, 钟. 送钟 means pay one's last respects. So, we never give others a clock as a gift.